Widen your stance. Wider. Bend your knees. Now concentrate. Good, good.
Wait, what do I do now?
Silence! Talking is not concentrating. Look at your friend. Is she talking? Even that oaf knows to concentrate on what he's doing.
Hey! But what am I concentrating on?
Feel the heat of the sun. It is the greatest source of fire.
I did it! I made fire!
Aang, that's great, but you should take it slow.
Look, careful! Ah! Now that's firebending.
Aang, you'll hurt yourself.
Wonder how the juggler did it.
Katara, what's wrong? What did you do?
It was an accident. I was... Katara, I'm so...
I told you we shouldn't mess around with this. Look what you did. You burned my sister.
Benders of the Water Tribe sometimes have this ability. I've always wished I were blessed like you, free from this burning curse.
But you're a great master. You have powers I'll never know.
Water brings healing and life, but fire brings only destruction and pain.
Aang, you're burned. Let me help you.
Wow, that's good water.
When did you learn how to do that?
I guess I always knew.
Oh, well then thanks for all the first aid over the years. Like when I fell into the greaseberry bramble, and that time I had two fish hooks in my thumb.
Two? He tried to get the first fish hook out with another fish hook.
Oh, and the time that mink snake bit me. Thanks for healing that up. That was great.
Really helpful.